Okay, so now this is the full length of the chain, which looks like we're gonna have to take several links out. As you can see, it's way too long. But not just that, the axle is sitting on the swing arm about midway, so we're gonna have to push that thing all the way up and then measure the chain and cut it. So in other words, we want the axle on the wheel, we want this thing all the way forward, so we have lots of adjustment as the chain wears. It's gonna get looser. So in other words, we want it as tight as it can be, but as far forward, so we have the full range of adjustment in the chain as the chain wears, and we can adjust and pull the chain further back. If we start right here, then we don't have very much ability to adjust the chain in the future, so we'd have to actually cut a link out at some point, possibly. So we want to go ahead and move the axle as far forward as possible, so we'll do that now.